Oh, hi, friends. Let's do things. I already opened this. Oh, whatever, let's get in here. Did I mean to do that? Yeah, I guess I did. Before I try to get to that dude. Dun 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 dun. Okay. East screens. I want to go up these stairs. Apparently, I want to go up the stairs. And then I want to go over here. And then I want to hit this dude. And then I want to laugh at that guy, because he can't get me. Alright, so what do I want to do now? Steps. to end up in front of the hen house. I think I went up the wrong set of stairs. Oh. I'm terrible at reading. Still don't see it stuck. I must have missed something. Well, I broke the game. Oh, there she is. I didn't think that, I thought it was gonna hit her. This is that thing. How do you kill these guys? Can't pick them up. Shielding doesn't do anything. The bomb doesn't do anything. Does this work? Nope. I have no idea what kills them. I don't care about him. There must be a reason he's there. This chump alive again. just have to go down. Getting places. No. What is this? Ouch. Guess you can't hurt that thing? Oh, Ah, those things suck. Ow. I forget what I did to this guy. Can I just do that? Damn, I lost a lot of health there. And I got it all back. Or most of it. What is that? Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I guess I control it. Chump. Blah, 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 blah. I guess I'll go here. Oh, this asshole again. Oh, too soon. Whatever, I want to kill this jerk. I hit him, right? That looks like I hit him. I jumped too early. Gotcha. Joik. Okay. I'm gonna follow this guide because when I did it before last time, these games are not meant to be enjoyed. They're meant to play forever. Cheating and following guides. Norris, jump over the northern thingy. To go here. Alright, so now where do I want to put this? Stand, push it to move, let it go across the north side, then stop. That's it. Thank you. North. West. Down here. Ba-dum-ba-dum. And this is why we do that. And that's why we do that. Vicious. South room where? Wait a minute. Oh, I didn't even see that. Tisk, tisk, tisk. What? How? If I push this one. No. Oh no. Na-na-na-na. Now we got a map. It's serious business now. Should have jumped. I got a beak. Dungeons are getting longer and longer. Oh, this dude. No. 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 Another one? Oops. And it's gone. This thing, eh? Nope. No. I guess you have to do a corkscrew thing there. I had a cheap. Lamb. What now? Save there too. Alright. Return, damn. There's so much backtracking in this stupid game. So much backtracking, so much backtracking. This game's a death fault. Don't play things, jump on God. What? Oh, I head north for two screens. I can't. Turn to the dungeon when you get back there. Head north. Oh, I did. Okay, derf. East. Push that tile. Up. Right two. Up one. So the path ends between the two blocks at the north end. Wait, what? Up three. Right two. Up one. One, two, three. I guess. Let's go east. Oh, you asshole. Do I know that key? I do. Screw him. Alright. Well, let's clear this room. What are these guys? What are you doing? Oh! Oh. I didn't even realize that that whole thing was like a... Get out of here, stupid things. Thank you. Apparently I didn't need that. Jump over the something something, land on the something something, defeat the something something, and unlock the something something. How do I get that chest? Defeat mini something. What? Defeat the enemies, go up the steps. Oh, nice. Here? Thank you. only used like a million bombs. No big deal. So, what? No. Alright, so. And that's like the first time the game's ever asked me to do that. These games just have no sort of whatever. East one. Push it onward, get moving, then make it go up only one square before having it turn right. Okay. Something stupid here. How would you possibly know? Blocks. to the end, push the red block. Then you know them. Didn't I already do this? No. Jealous. Ow. I swear you did this. Bomb the west wall. Why didn't they have me do this the first time? And also, how much would maybe that bird tells me? Yeah. In a darkened room and use magic powder on the something somethings. Right, light a lantern. Oh. This dungeon's forever long. Over myself. Fuck me. I hate when I do that. I'm mashing both buttons from now on. think that's where I wanted to go, right? Yeah. Sometimes you get lucky, and sometimes those things hurt you too. You know. Hmm. Magic rod. Did I miss something? Oh, I thought I got a boss key. Ciao! Ciao! Back to the second room where you saw the winged demon. Square, then all the way to the right, to the corner, follow the path along. Whatever. Give me that fairy. Come here, fairy. Really? Really? Alright, let's see here. Thing in this stuff. Okay, I guess go East corner? Well, that's not what I wanted, but... Oop. Can I? Well, doing this again. What? Maybe the sword game isn't the most fun thing, but it's kind of fun. Yeah, it definitely screws up my buttons. The controller can only probably take so much input at the same time. One square, and all the way to the right. Walk along the path to the next room, and go up. Up here. Those are mine. That's for me. What? No. Yeah, I understand. Yeah, I have to jump. I don't understand. Well, apparently that can happen. Ah, really? I'll do it again. so that's not such a great thing. See, I like these puzzles. Alright, I'm pretty sure. Boss time! Kaikofoosh! Let's get to the next dungeon. Oop. Stupid thing. Alright. You could do that too. East one, north one. I think this is it. for another bill out of the windfish. That one? Nothing. Where do you get the Ballad of the Windfish? I missed that in the guide. I have this though. How did I get the ocarina and never learn that song? I'm just impressed with myself. Hearts for me. That's close. I swear I did this though. Definitely have that. I have that. South and west. Oh, you have to talk to her. Did I break the game? Okay. Nope. Is that what I want? That's what I want. Now, I'm gonna play me some ocarinas. And the fish is gonna be all like, "What? Why are you waking me up, dog?" Do it a second time? I did. Mashing too many buttons. Let's do this. Left. Left. Up. Right. Right. Up. Left. Up. That worked. Prepare for the showdown of stuff. Let's see what I gotta do this to you. Okay. Ah. I'm gonna have to hit it back at him. Alright, now what? Magic thing? Jeez. Everything. What? Ow. No. see, it's gotta be from the bottom. Thank you, thief. My work is done. The windfish was something something. That's him. Oh, there's just a wind whale. Does it just stop? Do you turn it off? What happens? Why did my hand get all sweaty? Oh, it's this thing in there. I think it just ends. Well, let's see what's next on the list. I'm not going to start one tonight, but I will start setting up the streamy to streams. Next is Game Boy Advance. Advance Wars. Oh, well, it's the same emulator, so it would work just fine. I'm just going to load that up and see what it looks like. It's Advance Wars. Let's make sure that this is gonna fit the screen as we want it. Nope, it's much bigger. So, here comes the conundrum. Do I make this stuff smaller? I'd say probably. I guess I could put something underneath it, make it not take up the entire screen, like that. That still looks good. Something like this. No. I want to make sure. Let's wait until it's all the way across on the screen. Like that. Okay, so. That looks good to me. That looks good to me. I'll figure out something to put down there. Maybe my like list of games or chat or something. Something. Or I could just move it down a tiny bit and have it look like this. Why? I don't understand why the window is like doubly big. That looks good. All right, I'm into it. I guess that'll be it. See you later, friends.